This is a very tough elimination to do, and I just want you all to sort of realize something. When you get to this level of this sort of competition, it's never an argument of whether you can or cannot sing. You can do. The thing is what it eventually has to come down to is song choice and preference of voice as the judges saw your performance. So I don't want anybody to be upset and go, I can't sing. You can sing. You all done very, very well. I was actually very impressed because you all had to come out of your comfort zones and to do that and to do the kind of performances you did tonight was quite amazing. So put your hands together for them all, guys. I don't think anybody else here would want to do it. But we must get to the brass tacks. Could I get Iris to step forward, please? Can I get Jeff to step forward, please? After the judges tallied your scores together, we will see you in the finals. Congratulations, guys. We'll see you next week. Squeeze in, guys. Could I get Kirsten to step forward, please? Can I get James to step forward, please? After the judges tallied the scores together, Kirsten, I'm sorry you did not make the finals, but thank you very much for being a part of the event. Please put your hands together for Kirsten. James, after they tallied the scores together, we'll see you next week. Now don't go far, because I'm going to announce what it is for the finals. And then there were three. Unfortunately, of the three remaining, two did not get through. The young lady that's going through to the finals next week is Catherine Leminski. Congratulations, Catherine. Please put your hands together for Laura Lee and for Marcel. It was very close, ladies and gentlemen. If I could get the finalists to come back to the stage, and nobody go away yet, because I still have to announce the fan vote. There's still a fan vote to go. But if I can get all the people who made the finals just to come back to the stage, please. So we can announce what you're going to have to do next week. These are our finalists here, folks. Put your hand. Oh, we got one, two, three, four. There's. Oh, yeah, we got a fan vote. We have a fan. I guess I'm going to do the fan vote first, don't I? Because I got to tell all the finalists. So I got to do the fan vote first. Now, there were 40 votes made. Congratulations, folks. 40 votes made, of which 12 went to one person, beating the next person by 5 votes. Okay? The person with the most votes and will join these four and has to come up on this stage is Laura Lee Acoin. Laura Lee, come on up. Congratulations, Laura Lee. You stick in there, come on. The senior team's got to stick together. Come on, come on. All right, finalists. So next week, you're going to be doing 3 songs each. 3, okay? I ask that you please all be here as close to 7:30 as possible so we can get through all this, okay? One of the songs is a song of your choice. And you better know it because the judges will think that you've been singing this song since you were knee-high to a grasshopper, and there's absolutely no reason you should read a screen, no reason you should have to remember a lyric or know how to emote the song. They're going to go, this is your bread and butter song. When the chips are down, this is what you sing, okay? That's one song. Second song, you've all submitted lists to me of 10 of your songs that you know, okay? Jackson Hawks and Mark Watkins, the two organizers of the entire event, we're going to be going over the lists this week. and they'll be picking one for you to sing, but you won't know which one that is until you get on stage. Okay? So that will be not an assumption when you pick that. The third song is what we like to call Out of the Hat. It's actually Out of the Urn, because I have a little urn vase. I don't bring a hat. But there are three songs will be written on chips, and you pick out whatever you pick out, you're going to sing. Okay? One of those songs is this one.
Shot to the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
That's one of your songs. If you don't pick that song, you might pick this song.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to.
And if you don't pick that song, then the chances are you are going to pick this song. Now, it can be any version, by any artist, of any year, of any arrangement, as long as the words and the melody and the theme are the same song. So this could be Michael Jackson, or it could be Mariah Carey, or anybody else if anyone's heard a karaoke version of it, okay? So those are the three songs that you could pick out of the hat. So hope have some fun preparing those for next week, and we'll see what you pick. So between that and your other two songs, we will crown our top two. The top two, as you know, are going to go to the Canadian Nationals. The top two will also be guest highlighted performers performing two songs each at my Ultimate Elvis production right here on July 20th. So you can come and perform in front of, which we expect, a packed house. We've already packed it three times, so it's going to be full again. You will also have my complete guidance and assistance to give you whatever competitive edge you need in the Canadian Nationals. Okay, so... I've got one winner and two runners-up. Yep, so I've already done all right. So if you need any assistance, that's what you get if you're in the top two, okay? So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your finalists. Put your hands together for our judges. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your time. You guys can all come and sit down. Don't go away. Just stay right here for me. I've got to give you guys some paperwork, okay, before you leave me. And we're going to open up the floors, ladies and gentlemen, for regular karaoke. So... we're going to get Bert to come up to the stage. Bert. We'll be right back.
play me some mountain music like grandma and grandpa used to play. Then I'll flow down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Drift away like Tom Sawyer, ride a raft with a hook fin, take a nap like with them wings up, daydreaming again. So play me some mountain music like grandma and grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Swim across the river just to prove that I'm a man. Then the day being lazy, just being extra.